New tonight at 6, Kyle Kacal will not be on the ballot when voters head to the polls this time next year. Today, he announced he is retiring from the Texas House. In a statement, he said he was honored to represent our part of Texas in the House over the past decade. He went on to say he is ready to, quote, pass the torch to someone else who will help write the next chapter of our great Texas story. Kacal will be returning home to spend time with his family and focus on his business.